fat fingers.
Bloody days, they grab me in bullet spray, they use me wrong, so I sing this song to this day. My body is cold steel, for real, I was made to kill, that's why they keep me concealed under car seats. They sneak me in clubs, been in the hands of mad thugs. They feed me when they load me with mad slugs, 17 precisely, one in my head. They call me Desert Eagle, semi-auto with lead. I'm 7 inches, 4 pounds, been through so many towns, Ohio to Little Rock to Canarsie, living harshly, beat up and battered. They pull me out, I watch his niggas scattered, making me kill, but what I feel, it never mattered. When I'm empty, I'm quiet, finding myself fiending to be fired. A broken safety, niggas place me in shelves under bed, so I beg for my next owner to be a thoroughbred, keeping me full up with hollow heads. How you like me now? I go blow, it's that shit that moves crowds, making every ghetto foul. I might have took your first child, scarred your life, crippled your style. I gave you power, I made you buck wild. How you like me now? I go blow, it's that shit that moves crowds, making every ghetto foul. I might have took your first child, scarred your life, crippled your style. I gave you power, I made you buck wild. Always I'm in some shit, my abdomen is the clip, the barrel's my dick, uncircumcised, pull my skin back and cock me, I bust off when they unlock me, results of what happens to niggas shock me, I see niggas bleeding, running from me in fear, stunningly tears fall down the eyes of these so-called tough guys, for years I've been used in robberies, giving niggas heart to follow me, placing peoples in graves, funerals made cause I was sprayed, I was laid in a shelf with a grenade, met a wrecked up tech with numbers on his chest that say 5209385 and 0. Had a serial deface, hoping one day police will place where we came from. A name of some sort.
Hey, you guys, it's your boy Loco Lou 526 coming at you with a quick contest entry for Bill Maru's 100 subs contest. Congratulations to 100 subs and plus, bro. Keep it going, do your thing. Love your videos, keep it going. Right now, you said you wanted to see a quick, to have us, you know, do a display with two characters, no more than two, you know. Background and everything, you know how the rules are. Basically, you set the rules. So I picked Spawn and Deadpool. Reason being, they're my two favorite characters. I used to read them back in the 90s, and Spawn was very popular back then, and I thought, you know, this would be a great display. You know, you have a trained assassin with powers from hell, and you know, the merc with a mouth. Enough said. You guys already know what to expect from Deadpool, and you also know what to expect from Spawn. So, if you look at the cutouts, you see the verbal controversy and whatnot between the two, and then the end result is what you see here. So, I hope you liked the video. I hope you liked the display, bro. And congratulations. That's all I can say right now. All right? Be easy. Peace.